saying, Jim? Yeah, we knew there was a sizable gap in the quality of both squads, and the story was told in predictable fashion. It remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day.